In 2001 and 2002, I rode a bike from Orlando, Florida to Athens, Georgia. In 2010, I brought some friends along for the ride.
Three of us attempted the 430-mile ride. Two of us made it, but it took 31 hours.
I have some great memories from 2010, but as a new father, I'm busy 24/7. I'm out this year.
For 2012, I'm in, and we're doing it in 24 hours.